This sculpture was made from the inside out. So essentially, I built a very tall tower that was full of clay. There was about 3.5 tons of clay inside of it. And I raised this onto a platform so that I could get underneath it, kind of like how you would if you were a car mechanic. And then I literally dug my way from the bottom of this structure to the very top. So what you see are essentially is essentially the hole that I left behind when I made the sculpture. So basically, I climbed my way through the clay, using the clay as the climbing surface, digging my way all the way to the top. And when I reached the top, I stopped. And then I came back down and I cast this negative space that I'd left behind inside. So essentially, it's an obelisk, which is usually this sort of towering, symbol of triumph or achievement, usually related to some kind of political or war kind of feat. But it's actually an inversion because it's a hole, what you're looking at. Yeah, so the details that you see on the piece are essentially my feet or my elbow or my knees. And then at the very top of the sculpture, you can tell that the texture changes. And that's because I was basically sitting at one point and just working with my hands at that point. And at the very, very top of the sculpture, what you see are my fingers as I kind of reached the top of the warehouse where I was working. So this piece literally was as tall as I could possibly make it, which was the height of the ceiling of the warehouse.